dying.
Name, Brutus, age 21.
Yeah, that's age 20.
Oh. Age 20, from Syracuse, New York. That's why you're here right now.
I just came down to hang
on
out.
On with it, Brutus, come on.
I was trying
need
to
the truth
tell,
here, bud.
I'm just telling some people.
Hey.
All right, listen. I came down. Okay, I can't
nothing
see.
Nothing here. Give him a
listen.
Smack, sunshine.
Stop it.
Give him one that feels hard. Give him something
it.
Nice. Sunshine, a little harder. Truth, or we're gonna smack you again.
Listen, I came down to hang out with some buddies. One of which is known as Luke Taylor. Normally such a nice guy. And then, stop it.
My freedom, smacking you. Alright, two are flinching.
Gosh. Okay, I came down to see Luke Taylor, and then I'm seeing Sunshine Storm Radiance, which is probably the coolest name that anyone's ever had.
True.
And he
checks out. It's been the best part of the week.
Best part of the week has been snowboarding for sure at Massanutten, and that was awesome. Just some bros and some good friends from the area, and we just all hung out and did some shredding. You know what I mean? It was great. Man, I just don't
tell
like
us
it.
About that that mullet there, Brutus. A shade of darker brown, and then on the top we've got some lighter. It's an interesting combination. And
so the mullet's inspiration is well, on top it's just kind of sunny out here, so it's kind of bleached itself, and then the back, all of this energy, this wonderful inspiration, and this power headband has seeped in to the long locks of love.
Get the truth there. Oh, wow. Super flinch, all right? Oh!
Stop. Oh! I'm going to kill somebody.
What is... Get one shout out. You get one shout out. 3, 2, 1.
Dude, I'm going to just...
First person on your mind. Go.
I'm shouting out to Syracuse Young Life East because they're all awesome. So that's shut up, okay?
All right,
shut
well,
up.
You're going to get one for that.
I'm going to fight you.
Okay, Sunshine, lay it on him.
No, stop.
All right, we won't.
Listen.
Just go.
Okay.
Oh, all right, here we go. I'm sorry. All right.
Hey, no lying.
Okay. I'm going to give you the inspiration of
okay.
it.
Okay. A little faster there, please.
Will you quit it? I've just expressed myself through my
caterpillar
hair.
To the butterfly effect there.
I don't think that means anything.
Thanks for showing us about your thing there, mullet.
How I make myself feel good, and like I feel like I just pull
it's
it
beautiful.
Off. And so
that's well, that's debatable.
It.
I think you look like a hobo, but that's just my thoughts.
Oh, there goes the GoPro.
Do what I want. You can't boss me.
All right, Brutus. One more smack to end it.
No.
One more smack.
I don't need a smack.
One more smack. There it is.
Jeez.
Yep, there we go. All right.
Stop. I don't appreciate that one bit.
Yeah, well, I don't appreciate this. All right. I'm sorry. It's for the good of the camera. Name, Sunshine, a.k.a. Matt, age 20, and hails from the land of Florida.
Jupiter, Florida.
Jupiter, yeah. Florida. Jupiter. So, Sunshine, tell us why you came down to old Harrisonburg, Virginia for spring break.
Yeah, I came up to Harrisonburg, Virginia, just to hang out with some of my really good buds from summer staff. They're a couple of really great guys, and we'd been talking for a while, so we wanted to catch up and hang out, so decided to come up for my spring break.
What's been the best part so far?
Best part has been or snowboarding with Luke, Josh, Paul, and a bunch of other people.
Speaking of Paul Murphy... He gave you a run for your money in the old FIFA game.
Yeah.
All right. Sweet. Ooh, throwing him up.
We were playing FIFA the other day. Forget
I think it was
what
last
teams.
Night, actually, not during the day. Mm-hmm. Quote that on a possible lie.
My biggest fear is probably...
Well, there's nothing funny about the...
Probably...
Ladies, take notes here.
Not being successful in life.
You're more than successful in our eyes, Sunshine.
Claimed to be a lot worse than he was.
Hustled
and he hustled. Mm. He hustled me real good. So at the end of the first half, he was beating me like 6-0. Second half, I pretty much gave up and just started messing around and scoring on myself.
Sunshine, would you ever want to come back to Harrisonburg, or do you think that you had your stay?
I would probably come back eventually. Maybe,
Sunshine, what's your biggest fear? We heard you possibly might open a barber shop.
First, it was Macklemore style, and then I just decided, you know what, let's turn it into a mullet.
That's incredible.
Not gonna open up a barber shop, but if any of my friends ever want a haircut,
for free,
for free, give me a call anytime.
Please take notes. Again, a sweetheart here.
Let's do it. Cool. We never talked about my mullet, by the way. Luke Taylor. He hails from Fredericksburg, Virginia, but now currently resides in his humble abode of Harrisonburg, Virginia.
Yeah.
He is a student of Christopher Newport University in Newport News.
Yeah, can we just tone the lights down a little bit, guys?
Shut up. You can shut up.
All right, that's rude.
I'm not going to take that. Okay. You want to open up your home to two hobos like ourselves?
Great question, Brutus. Great question. Kept in contact, kept our friendship alive, and we were thinking like, yo, we've got to hang again. It's been so long. It's been months. Break's coming up. Let's do something crazy and spontaneous, and you guys fly here because we can go skiing and do crazy things in Harrisonburg, like hang out with JMU's Young Life, which gotta say was sweet, so props to them. Reunite the friendship.
This memory that you've had from either this trip or just us in our bromanship, you know?
Grease pigs. And for those of you that don't know what grease pigs is, it was grease our bodies up in Crisco, and we would go run into an open field, and hundreds and hundreds and hundreds and million campers. As soon as they heard an alarm sound, to beat us up, to rip us, to bite us, to kill us. And it was in that time where I saw my brothers, my allies, my troops. Time just stops for a second, and you look over. You give a head nod and eye contact. And Squash sacrifices himself. He goes into the battlefield of 20 campers.
It was 20,000!
He goes inside and outside. He goes on and under. They get him. But in that time, Sunshine and I were able to split to the sides with our speed, like Flash. Usain Bolt, in a white version. You just kind of know that in a moment of life and death, these are your friends, these are your allies, and these are your brothers. Last good men, Calvin died. Lucas died.
The worst death of all had to be Dylan.
Dylan Douglas, salute the thumb, tackled by a herd of 20 varsity football guys. They looked like girls. I think they were girls, but girls can tackle.
They can. They're ruthless. Yeah, they're scarier than
so,
guys.
So, understandable. Almost. Understandable. Yeah. Yeah.
I think that's all we need from you now. I think that your hair looks super
dumb. Thank you. Yeah. You got a perm today.
Super awesome.
Sunshine, barber.
Yeah. Any last True words?
Story. Yeah. I'm thankful for this friendship. It's been fun. It's been real. Brothers in Christ. And that's like as real as it gets in friendship and bonds. So, I'm thankful for it. And until next spring break, we will catch you later. Oh, man.
You wanted it. There was a moment. You felt it?
I felt it coming in.
There's editing.
Well, folks, we're here live in Harrisonburg, Virginia, as you can see. And we're at the outdoor barber shop of Mr. Sunshine, who is a 14-year-old veteran in cutting hair business. Sir, tell us what we're going to do here today for this young man here.
Yeah, so today we're just going to...
Into the camera, please.
We're going to shave the sides of his head off a little bit. Get it nice.
Sir, what did you say you wanted to look like?
Macklemore.
Macklemore. Pop star Macklemore. Known for his great music, The Heist, Macklemore was his most recent album. So we're going to go and give you guys the in-depth look here. And here we go.
Yeah, we're just going to shave it. I'm taking over my body back in control. No more shoddy. I bet a lot of me was lost. T's and crossing eyes and dotted. I fought it a lot. And it seems a lot like flesh is all I got. Not anymore. Flesh out the door. SWAT. I must have forgot. You can't trust me. I'm open to moment and close when you show up. Before you know it, I'm off to see. And now that I write and think about it and the story unfolds, you should take my life. You should take my soul.
Juan Pablo. Door is open. I didn't realize it. He's trying to leave.
Oh, man. I'm glad I pulled this away.
It was awesome. He went through the door.
How am I doing?
So this is what you meant.
for sunshine. Hey! Well, sunshine, when you watch this later, know that I'm the good friend that's gonna wait here for you, alright?
Taking forever. I might just try to hike up, man.
Oh yeah, getting crazy.
I'm thinking way back to the recess days when we could have fun in a million one ways. Young and innocent, none of us knew the president, and Santa was the man, cause his toy supply was infinite. Reliving it with all the friends made, hanging out every day and meeting when the bell rang. Tried to behave, I remember each day, stupid things that I did from K to 12th grade. That life was all gravy, but lately I'm wishing I was 18. Got a lot more stacked on my plate, see, it's crazy. It's the end of the road where I come home.
Sunshine!
Life, no, nah. Transition is a mission, just trying to make it on my own. Friends I made, I would not trade.
Did I scare you when I yelled?
Yeah,
I was like, sunshine!
Everyone had a blast, courtesy of the kid that's real to do it once and right. You gotta take your time, she got it going on. I'm talking Stacy's mom and this team OCD on my Letterman Jack. Talking that Moosha twist, who can do better than that? That's who I play for. I know that we can make more, cause we just run through these clubs. It's like a PGA tour. I say casino blowing up. Now we call that a victory. I'm surfing on the crowd and these shorties trying to get with me. So tour season, everybody get at me. All the fans up in the front row with them hands high, come dap me. They know how we do, they know how we live. My girlfriend is my ex now, cause she told me I should quit. Yeah, well that's real, how does it feel? Everything always be up and around. Look at the time, better we get it, we do it together and pay you no mind. That's the truth, you confused, dog. Why the hell are you tripping? But a dream don't mean nothing if you don't have that vision. That's
once you get to the top. I mean, it's not easy. Yeah. It's like a hypersonic XLC where you got the angle that goes trimester down through the loop-de-loop and up through the Grand Canyon. But hey, with all that being said, this is a piece of cake.
I agree.
Praise Jesus.
Praise the Lord. We'll just catch up with Sunshine, making sure he's doing okay.
It's cold up here.
We'll get you.
It must be some captains in the top.
Sometimes I feel like I wanna leave this place for good. Under the ground, I'll live down there without a sound. I never hear these hissing voices all the same. I'll disappear, cause living makes me feel ashamed.
Recording it. Hopefully we catch some gnarly air. Hopefully no injuries. Sunshine, this is his second time ever snowboarding. Squash has been tearing it up pretty much all day, but he's pretty used to it. This is what he does. And Noah, the old Syracuse, and then my boy Taylor, just met him yesterday. So we'll see what he brings to the table. I've been watching forever. You are my cinema, the Hollywood treasure. Love you just the way you are, my cinema, my cinema.
Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shit.
Good man, good to see ya. We are live, coming in hot though. Just Savine.
What's up? It's all Tokyo, how are you?
GoPro the GoPro. And how was the trip?
Yeah, how was it?
How was the trip?
I saw your house, which is
pretty
cool.
No, it wasn't snowing.
This is fine, I don't really get angles, I'm sure.
Alright, folks, back to you live, Bob.
This is a lot better. I got good footage of you. I got really good footage of that. You should turn it off for now when you're going up that. Yeah, that was sick. I got good footage of that.
Right there, you're killing it. That was cool.
I took a little small jump off the grind.
Am I in there again?
No, you're way too far.
Yeah, there's a line about 6 feet in front of you.
You know what?
6 feet in front of you.
I know, I want to make sure I'm in okay. If you're not in okay, people literally are horrible and they'll hit you.
Like, you were in straight, you just were too far
now,
back.
Don't check, man.
I feel like we're going to make sure that this part of the whole thing is not in slow motion. We're gonna